What are you doing?
It's my phone.
Wait a second. Biggest fear?
That we've peaked. That the best is over.
That the foundations of humanity have collapsed.
You. Try to beat that.
That I've been making all the wrong choices. Or that we have no choices.
We expected something, something better than before. We expected something more. Do you really think you can just put it in a safe behind a painting, lock it up and leave? Do you really think you can just put it in a safe behind a painting, lock it up and leave?
Ever been to Canada before?
I'll get money, I'll get funny again.
First time.
Walk away now, and you're gonna start a war.
It's brutally cold out here.
But it's beautiful, don't you think?
We expected something, something better than before. We expected something more. You were always
we need some roadside.
Still out of cell range.
You were always weird, but I never had to hold you by the edges like I do now.
So what's with the white man and the apocalypse anyways?
Walk away now.
Start a war. What the hell was that?
Whatever went on.
So we're having lunch with my parents tomorrow. We need to get to know each other. Now. Tell me something about yourself that would make me love you.
What?
Yeah. Like you love cats, or you cry at chick flicks, or your favorite word is drool.
Drool?
Yeah.
Natalie,
she's my daughter.